Clarke County tonight, a prayer vigil is set to remember George Floyd. It will be held at the Clarke County Courthouse in Grove Hill at 7. Jackson Police Chief Jerry Taylor will speak at the event. Everyone is invited and asked to practice social distancing.